Hello bakers, I'm your host Sonia Gupta and welcome to Anybody Can Bake. Every Friday I bring you a brand new 100% eggless baking recipe. If you have not subscribed to my channel yet, then subscribe it now and hit the bell icon. You will never miss my upcoming recipe videos. 100% eggless, 100% amazing.
I am a tea lover and this reason was enough to bake a cake with my favorite kadak masala chai. If you too like tea, you should definitely try this cake with such a unique flavor. Let's get started. Let's take 120 gram unsalted butter in a mixing bowl. The butter needs to be soft enough to easily whisk it. Add 60 gram powdered sugar while whisking the butter. Whisk butter and sugar together until the mixture becomes light and fluffy. At this stage, I am going to add 200 g condensed milk. Continue to whisk and combine everything. Using a sifter, sieve 250 g all-purpose flour, 1 teaspoon baking powder, 1/2 teaspoon baking soda, and 1/4 teaspoon salt. Because flour quantity is more for this sifter, so I am sieving them in 2 batches. Start mixing everything. While mixing dry ingredients into wet ingredients, start adding masala chai. This is a regular tea prepared using ginger, cardamom and cinnamon. This tea is without sugar. Keep adding tea until you get smooth batter of pouring consistency. Here I have used 300 ml tea in total. Now add few drops of Ossoro's masala chai flavor. Ossoro is a premium food flavor brand developed in India that offers the best in taste experience. Ossoro has a wide range of flavors that every baker must try. I have shared the link of the essence in the description box below. Stir it properly and the batter is ready. Here I am using this 23 cm silicone bun pan. Pour the prepared batter into it and gently spread it evenly. Tap the tin on counter. I am going to bake this cake in a preheated oven at 180 degrees Celsius for 35 minutes. After 35 minutes, the cake is out from the oven. It has baked completely. Let's unmold it. See how easy it was to unmold it.
Thanks for watching. If you like this recipe, make sure to subscribe for more. Try this recipe and share your feedback. Start baking at home with Anybody Can Bake. See you next Friday with another exciting recipe video.